Hi, welcome to VK's Home Decor channel. If you want to create a beautiful home interior design or renovate your home, then this video will be very useful. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe the channel. Today we're going to watch another interesting video for courtyard house interior design ideas for your home. A courtyard house is a garden space that is enclosed by walls or buildings on three or four sides, or a confined yard that is generally surrounded by houses. A courtyard house is a type of house, often a large house, where the main part of the building is disposed around a central courtyard. There are many ways to decorate your home with plants that can make your courtyard really cozy. The good interior designing and smart ideas to make a beautiful home is smart use of the space. Usually a courtyard adds to the peace, calm of your homely, and it makes you feel fresh and happy. And it causes good, vibrant and positive mood and its glow in your house and room. Modern glass wall lightings and purple squares with asset trees to cozy patio, indoor plants, big ceramic pots, sunshine are the best home courtyard ideas. A courtyard is a great outdoor feature that can be easily turned into modern look. If you have small space in your home, there are plenty of ways to make a courtyard garden. Having an interior courtyard in your home can filter sunlight in the areas of the home that may not otherwise have natural light. Before going to start a courtyard in your home, first analyze the space. This will help you choose the best spot to make your statement. The indoor garden with the courtyard house design allows nature to become a major part of your house decor. Enclosed garden spaces act as personalized natural interior spaces via the boundaries of glass walls, doors and ceilings. Building a courtyard garden design into a home space is defined by walls on four sides, natural light, ventilation, greenery and air of the outdoors into the center of residence feel more stylish and elegant look. The great ideas to decorate your house with plants and flowers, both individually or in groups, to organize anywhere and make a small garden space in your home. Usually a courtyard garden adds to the peace, calm of your homely and it makes feel fresh and happy. And it possesses good, vibrant and positive mood and it's also glow in your house and room. The courtyard garden's touch is a great way to boost your mood. Add color to interior, purify the air and building of garden skull. Plants in your home reduce toxins in the air and improves air quality. Looking to bring a new look and feel to your own home, any good interior design plan should look for opportunity to add plants into the space. If you live in a house with stairs and the space under the stairs is empty and unused, there are many possibilities to change that in a smart and creative way. Space under the staircase office is one of the most overlooked spaces, and if it's small space, then the small courtyard under the stairs will bring life to the area under the stairs. And for bigger places, a courtyard will become the center of attraction of the house. Indoor courtyard garden under staircase place the statue of the Buddha and some flowering artificial or natural tree or plants beside, or is a part of a water fountain with sprinklers. Lotus flowers, which are a symbol of peace and purity, and the tea light candles can further enhance the serenity of the setting. If you use a plants in a large pot, it will enhance the beauty of the house. Depending on personal preferences and taste, you can select modern metal containers or plastic or black or white ceramic pots, rustic or glass containers. There are many ways to decorate your home with plants that can make your courtyard house really beautiful. The good interior designing and smart ideas to make a beautiful home is smart use of the space.